Hi, my name is Marina Vashkevich. I'm the owner of MedVSpa. I'm a registered nurse in Canada and in the US as well. I'm a dermatologist in Belarus. And today I would like to speak about botulinum toxin. You know three products in Canada, Botox, Xamin, and Dysport. So all of them are representatives of botulinum toxin. And in my practice, very often I hear like, oh, it's not a botox, I'm afraid to do that. But I completely disagree with this position. Let me explain you what does it mean to be injected with botulinum toxin. First of all, this product is a pharmaceutical grade product. Therefore, we have a lot of clinical trials, a lot of evidences, and everybody declares the product is safe. Number two, only 5% of consumers come from the field of aesthetics, and 95% neurology, pediatric practice use this product in much higher concentration compared to the medical aesthetic. Next step, we know this product for more than 20 years. Therefore, we even changed our professional attitude towards this product. I remember when I started many years ago in my Belarus clinic, and the goal was to make the frozen appearance, to get rid of wrinkles. Now goal is different. You have to move everything. Everything should be movable. We have the goal to create lifting instead of paralyzing the muscle. Everybody knows that botulinum toxin interrupts the transmission of the signal between nerve and muscle. And it works like with some of the chemicals inside of the synapse, like the bag for this transmission, and blocks one of them. However, everything is restorable, you know how soon? In 3 months. So in the worst case scenario, you will get such eyebrows. That's it. No other side effects. We use botulinum toxin with differently for young people and for clients at the age like mine. At my age, we have the goal to lift up everything. We realize that we have muscles which work as depressors and levators. So we want to inject some small amount in depressors and open up the face instead of frozen appearance to have relaxed appearance. Instead of droopy eyelids, lift up the eyebrows. However, everybody wants the face to be movable nowadays. Therefore, we use different techniques, much smaller amount compared we used 5 years ago. And we create this relaxed and opened appearance. We have products which we inject in the forehead, around the eyes. However, lots of people have these marionette lines and injecting under the corners of the lips. We called it Nefertiti lift. We definitely underline the jaw line and lift up the corners of the lips. For young people, the goal is different. The goal is to the prevention of aging process. In this presentation, I explained very briefly, but next one, I will like go deeper about talking about that. It's proved in 2 countries, in 2 parts of the world independently, in Europe and France and in South America several years ago, that when muscle constructs non-stop, it presses the fat. And fat lifts the area. Pay attention of your grandmothers. Many of them have the chin, which is like bumpy, bumpy, bumpy. Fat appears on the surface. And if this lady did the Botox in this area several years ago, she definitely prevented this appearance. Look at your moms, you see lines here. If she did before started to do neurotoxin in gel, this line would not appear. You know, when I inject, very often I see holes on the forehead, ladies about 50 years old, and they say, you know, I relax these muscles, but you have holes there. You know why it appeared? Strong muscle pressed the fat, fat disappeared, and bone is here. And sometimes after the injections, I understand it would be visible. So my message, it's better to start early with this very safe product in order to prevent aging for young people and for the people at mid-age who are looking to you to look younger and have the friendly, smiling, relaxed appearance. So please don't be afraid. If you have questions, please send them to me, info@medvspa.com, or call me 416-922-2227. Bye, it's Marina Vashkevich.